Hello everyone, Hong here, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm gonna be checking this portable solar panel that I just got in the mail. Ordered it from AliExpress about 2 weeks ago. It was pretty decently priced, about $30, so not too expensive. The question is, does it work? Now, I've done some research on Google, on YouTube, and there are a lot of videos and a lot of stories or articles talking about portable solar panels like these, but a lot of them are very technical. They're talking about voltage and watts and all that fancy stuff that I don't understand. So I thought I'll do a simple product review-ish kind of video for myself and for you guys to find out if these things work or if they don't. However, it's a solar panel, so you kind of need to have solar. So let's wait till the sun comes up before we find out if these things work or if they don't. Stay tuned. Boom! Okay, thank you for staying tuned. All right, so I've got my hat, I've got my shades, and more importantly, we've got the sun. But before we start, I'm gonna show you guys what the package is like and what comes with the portable solar panel. Okay, so what do you get in the package? Obviously, you get the portable solar panel. It is covered in this really good quality nylon. I'm not sure if it's waterproof, but it should offer a fair bit of protection. Now, I'm not sure what the weight is either because, well, I've got no weighing scale, but based on my estimation, I'm gonna say it's about a quarter of your regular cell phone, so very light. Dimensions wise, we are looking at 8 inches long, about 6 inches wide. That's when it's folded up. So when you open up this plastic buckle that holds everything together, then you will have a dimension of approximately 17 and a half inches. So very portable, very lightweight product. Comes with two carabiners that you could use to hook onto your backpack or wherever else you want to hook this onto. This is where the USB plug is, right here. And it's a little lamp, LED light, that lights up when the solar panels are working. You also get this little pouch on the side that comes with a standard USB cable as well as the user manual. And now bear with me because I'm gonna read from this real quick and hopefully some of you guys could help me decipher exactly what it means because it's a little bit more complicated than I would understand. You can see inside it's in beautiful color, well print. So yeah, according to this, USB outlet output 5.2 volt DC voltage, DC circular output outlet 18 volt direct charging voltage. So, like I said earlier in the video, I have absolutely no idea what this means. All I want to know is how long would this take to charge up my cell phone. But according to the user guide, you're not recommended to charge directly from the solar panel to your cell phone. So, what I'm going to use is my reliable and trustworthy battery pack. And this thing has 30,000 milliamps. It's really powerful, slightly heavy, but it's been working well for me for the past couple years. And another reason why I'm using this is because there is an LCD screen right here, and it reads out your power input and power output, which I think is going to be useful for this little demonstration or this little test that we are going to do right now. Okay, so according to my portable battery bank right here, I have 16% battery charged in this battery bank. And when we plug in the solar, we're gonna see how long it's gonna take for this to go up to 100% or if it doesn't. So as I've mentioned earlier, this little USB outlet, it says solar port right here with a single USB outlet port right there. This little lamp lights up once it is exposed to sunlight, as you can see, there we go. So at least it's an indication of when this is working or when it's not. All right, so let's get going. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is to take our USB cable and plug it into this USB port on the solar panel. And then we pretty much just open it up and plug it into the input side of the battery bank. Let's see if I can get a reading because the sun is really, really blazing hot today. All right, let's do a close up. Okay, let's see if this is charging up. I'm gonna hit the button right here, use my hat to block off the light. And all right, not sure if you could see it, but on the screen it shows 16%, 5 volts in, 0.9 ampere in. So I'm guessing that's the power that is being generated from the solar panel right there into the portable battery pack. And so yeah, to keep a long answer short, it is working. Now, obviously the next question is how long would it take to charge this up? Now, like I said, it's 30,000 milliamps, so it's a very big and powerful battery bank. It will probably take a longer time if you have a smaller battery pack, or battery bank, whatever you call it, then it should charge up much quicker. So, well, here we are. Time now to watch grass grow. All right, relax. I'm not gonna actually make you guys sit through a video watching grass grow. I will, however, put the video to time-lapse mode on my GoPro and, well, try to capture this process, if you may. And then we'll check in a couple of hours to see how well this portable solar panel fares under the hot blazing sun here in Singapore. As you can see, it is pouring, torrential thunderstorm that we usually get here in this part of the world. Right before the rain started, we managed to bring in the charging battery pack and also the solar panel. It was out in the sun for about 90 minutes. Maybe the last 20 minutes of that 90 minutes was with heavy clouds, so it didn't get to full potential. But nevertheless, I did my math. I'm not very good at math, but I did it anyway. And it charged up about 3%. Now 3% out of a 30,000 milliamp battery pack should equate to about 900 milliamps. Which means if you have a cell phone with 5,000 milliamps battery, then you're about 1/5 the way it's charged up. So to really fully charge up a cell phone that has 5,000 milliamps, you would probably need about 6 to 7 hours of uninterrupted sunlight on the solar panels. So, to cut a long story short, number one, does it work? Yes, it does. Number two, does it work well? Not really, but if you have the sunlight and if you have the time, then it's a good solution and a good option to reduce your electrical bills at home, you know, play a small part for the environment. So, that's that. So that's the end of this little video. Thank you so much for joining me and finding out if this solar panel, portable solar panels work. My answer is yes. I will probably be investing in something a little bit better because I did see that online. A lot of online shops offer solar panels, portable and fixed solar panels with a higher capacity. So I will be doing more videos on this in the weeks to come. So please stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Take care.